Have you heard about the man in that Pennsylvania mine? But a new man said some may be alive. Workers up above had heard the tapping sound from 230 feet down underground. Now these miners, they is trapped, thought for sure they would die. With faith and with courage and the will to survive, they held on to the rocks and that cold underground, while their friends up above tried to pump the water down. Way down, way down in that Quecreek Mine. Way down. Way down in that Quecreek Mine. Now 80 of their kinfolk had all gathered round in a fire.